What's up with everybody? What's poppin', dreamers? I know it's been a long time since we dropped a video. I'm sorry. Please forgive us. I don't think we forgot about y'all. I don't think we're done. But today, I come to you live with another video in LA. This is going to be a vlog video. So I will have everything that you all will want to see, everything that you will want to know, everything that's going to happen, everything that I'm going to do. I got it right here for you guys. We love you guys. We mess with y'all, so stay tuned. And if you like what you're seeing so far, make sure before anything to hit that subscribe button. Turn on our notifications so you can get anything that we post and all that good stuff. Because we got a lot coming soon. But stay tuned for this. So this is really day one of many more to come. So, about to try Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles for the first time ever. That's the first time ever being in LA. So everything I do actually right now is actually for the first time. Let's see if this looks good. Alright, so we finna shoot with Roscoe talking about. See what he's looking like. Dang, it's slugging. Look at the chicken though. So we finna see this mess. That shit good. Every time you eat, bro, it's like you just get better. I ain't leave no meat on these mugs. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert. I believe the hype. I went for it at first. I believe it, dog.
I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
Murder on the beat.
I love Cali, bro. I'm moving out here. I might end up staying out here. I'm addicted.
Good morning.
What is that, my third day in California? Second, third day in California, man. So today, the plans for the day is, one thing, I'm gonna go to the observatory, Santa Monica again. I wanna go to Universal Studios, that's where I really wanna go. And Third and Promenade, which is like really right there next to Santa Monica. And a couple more places, so we're gonna see how this turns out.
Miss me with that bullshit. You ain't really wild, you a tourist. I made 100,000, then I freaked it. I made 500,000, then I freaked it. I bought an 87 for the weekend. This ain't what you want, this ain't what you want. This ain't what you want, this ain't what you want.
Everybody, make some noise.
So right now I'm in Hollywood, about to go to In-N-Out. I'm about to see if it's really good as people say it is. Cause the one back home people always talk about, oh, the one in California is 10 times better. The one in California, well, I'm about to see for myself. So I'm about to see if the In-N-Out is better out here. I'm gonna give y'all the verdict. That's gonna be the first thing we do, first thing I do while I'm out here. So I don't know if you can see how crazy packed it is, but I'm actually eating outside. So I'm eating outside, I can't lie. So far, it's just pretty good. It's pretty dope. It's not as bad as it would be back home. I can't lie. whenever people will come to Dallas and say the In-N-Out in LA is 10 times better, they were right, bro. The fries are terrible, but at least they taste a little bit better here. The food's a little bit better. The lemonade's better too. That's one thing I can't believe. Dallas was slacking, bro.
It shouldn't hurt to look your way. It shouldn't hurt to look your way.
Back home, I love Dallas. This is too amazing. I can do this every day. We can look at this like I don't even need the telescope because I got the camera, but bro, this is, man. This is fucking wild, bro. Freaking beautiful weather. Everything is just amazing.
Cat better stem, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. A blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Good things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Gosh,
this is fucking crazy. I don't wanna fucking go. I don't wanna leave. I can stay here. I think I might stay out until the sun sets, to be honest. So I can catch what the sun looks like going down over the water.
What else y'all people from Cali be listening to, bro? Cause I'm trying to get in the whole Cali vibe. I'm trying to experience it. I'm trying to feel it all.
Jesus, yes. I can't even listen.
So everybody, if y'all don't know who this is, introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Imani Simone.
Imani, damn, last name too.
That's
see, look,
we've been
cool for like. What? Look, I think I was talking to my dad about it. I think it's been like three years. I got it before my grandma. We've been cool since before I got my first tattoo.
Yeah.
So it's been like three years, bro. So we've been like this for like 3 years, bro. So she came to Dallas before. So now I'm in LA. Well, she's from like Sac, right?
It's from Sac. I'm a NorCal, but okay.
Yeah, and that's Sac,
from
right?
Sac, yeah.
She's from Sac. So we chilling. We out here, gonna have a good ass time, finna do our fucking thug dizzle.
Lit.
And turn the fucking music on.
They gotta tell you what to do. Yeah. Oh, no, I'll never get over you until I find something new. To give me high like you do. Yeah. Oh, no, I'll never get over you until I find something new. To give me high like you. Put up, put up, my heart go.
10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved
me. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you go leave. Got M's in the bank like S and D. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do.
Don't you think, look at you, little videographer. Angles, angles, bitch, angles. Yeah, so you know. My mom ain't raising a hoe. She raised a cute nigga, though. Ain't that right? And a cute nigga. Get on good side.
I'm tired, bro. It's like 5 or 6. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning, bro, and I gotta go back. Maybe at the airport at like, I don't know. I know my plane leaves like 6. So I'm extremely tired. Last night was too long. I didn't even get to film everything because I just left my camera at the hotel. And I had too much fun. I forgot about it. But now it's time to go back. I really don't want to go. Oh, it was fun. I had too much fun. Actually, I don't want to leave. But sadly, Clint Flick got too. I'm tired. But it's alright. Until next time, LA, we'll meet again.
I'll wait back. I thought we'd get.
I'm in the pizza.
Yeah, you gotta be shy, girl.
Swear.